Hi friends, I am Arun Giri. You are most welcome to our channel Technical Concept. So our today's topic is UV water purification system. So in this video we will see in detail how UV water purification system works. Generally this water purification system, UV water purification system, is used in pharmaceutical industries, food and beverage industry, and also it is used in our household water purification system. Okay, so in this video we will see how it is constructed and how it is working. So let's start our video without wasting your time. And if you have not subscribed my channel till now, then please subscribe the channel and also press the bell icon. So let's start. First of all, we'll see what is UV. Here UV stands for ultraviolet light. So in this purification system, we are using ultraviolet light for the purification of water. Here UV light as a disinfectant. Disinfectant is nothing but any material or any gas or chemical which kills microorganisms present in water is known as disinfectant. So in our day-to-day life, we are generally using liquid chlorine and liquid gas as a disinfectant. And in industries also, this liquid gas is used as a disinfectant. Chlorine gas form is used as a disinfectant. And also ozone gas is also used as a disinfectant in industrial applications. Okay, the function of this UV light is a disinfectant which kills microorganisms present in water. Okay, now we see the construction of UV system. This construction is very simple. It contains a stainless steel chamber. This is a stainless steel chamber. This is SS chamber. Inside this SS chamber there is a quartz slip. In this quartz slip we are inserting the ultraviolet tube light rod. Okay, the purpose of inserting this tube light rod in quartz slip is to protect this tube light rod from the direct contact of water. If water comes in direct contact with this tube light rod, then our tube light rod will get damaged. So for protecting this tube light rod, UV rod, we are inserting this rod in a quartz slip, so that it will not come in direct contact with water. Okay, and this is the end cuff. By removing this end cuff, we are inserting this tube light rod inside this quartz slip. Okay, and this is the water inlet. Water is coming from here. It exposed, this water is exposed in front of ultraviolet light in this area, and finally this water is goes out through this way, by this way. Okay, so this is the construction of UV system. How it is working in UV water purification system, using special lamps that emits UV light of a particular wavelength. That means this ultraviolet light emits the 254 nanometer wavelength ultraviolet light. Here 254 nanometer wavelength light is very important, because if our UV lamp emits a wavelength of more than 254 nanometer or less than 254 nanometer, then it will not be so effective. Okay, so yet 254 nanometer wavelength ultraviolet light is very important. Okay, only this light can destroy the DNA of microorganisms. So yet 254 nanometer wavelength of light is a must. It is very important. Okay, now you see how it is working. When we are passing water from here and it comes in front of this UV light and exposed to UV light, then at the inlet the microorganism DNA is like this. Okay, when we expose this water or microorganisms to the UV light, then what happens? This 254 nanometer UV light attack the DNA, and this light destroy the DNA of these microorganisms. You can see here, after this is after at the inlet and at the outlet. At the outlet, this DNA becomes like this. This DNA gets destroyed. Okay, so if its DNA gets destroyed, then it will this microorganisms is not able to function and reproduce. These microorganisms are reproducing very fast. They are reproducing from 1 to 2, 2 to 4, 4 to 8, 8 to 16. Like this they are reproducing. But when once their DNA gets destroyed, then they will not able to reproduce, and they does not function also. They will not function. Okay, so when they will come in contact with any equipment or any product or any human being, then they will not harm that product or human being, okay, because they are not able to reproduce and function, okay. So this is the working principle of this UV water system, okay. Now we see these are the microorganisms, these are the list of microorganisms which can be killed by using UV light, okay. Virus, bacteria, cyst, typhoid, Guardia, E. coli, polio, flu, dysentery, cholera, infectious hepatitis, all these microorganisms can be killed by using UV light, okay. Now we'll see the advantage. First advantage is destroys 99.99% of microorganisms and it is eco-friendly. We are not, this UV light does not produce any byproduct. It is eco-friendly and cost effective. Only lamp we have to replace in annually, and also we are replacing sleep annually. No other maintenance or no other equipment we have to replace, okay. And it is quick process, very quick. Just we have to flow water in front of UV light, that is only the process. And it's chemical free, we are not using any chemical for disinfectants, and almost zero maintenance, nothing. Just we have to replace the tube light rod. And this method is a FDA approved method. We can use it for in pharma industry, food and beverage industry, and also we are using this in household applications. And no change in color of the water. Our water taste and color does not change. It remains as it is at the inlet of water. Inlet and outlet water quality is same. Only microorganism gets destroyed, but there is no change in taste and color. Okay, so this is all about the today video. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, please press like button, subscribe channel and share this video. So thanks for watching. Bye bye.